Now we're going to get to that new accusation in the fatal onset shooting involving Alec Baldwin. The movie's script supervisor is now suing, alleging that the scene Baldwin was rehearsing did not call for the firing of a gun. Kaylee Hartung is in Los Angeles with the story. Good morning, Kaylee.
Hey, good morning, George. This latest lawsuit is putting the spotlight squarely on Alec Baldwin, claiming he intentionally fired that gun.
Bonanza Creek Ranch has had two people accidentally shot on a movie set by a prop gun. We need help immediately.
That's the voice of Mamie Mitchell, a crew member making that stunning 911 call from the set of the fatal movie shooting.
I relive the shooting and the sound of the explosion from the gun over and over again.
She's now suing Alec Baldwin and other producers of Rust.
I heard someone moaning and I turned around and my director was falling backwards and holding his upper body. And I turned around toward Alec and I saw Helena going down to the left of me. I ran outside and called 911 for help.
This f***ing AD that yelled at me at lunch because asking about revisions is f***ing. Did you see him lean over my table and yell at me? He's supposed to check the guns. He's responsible for what happened.
Are you supposed to teach him now, Mimi?
No, I'm a script supervisor.
As the film's script supervisor, Mitchell says she was standing in the line of fire when Baldwin shot a prop gun, unknowingly loaded with a bullet, killing cinematographer Helena Hutchins and injuring director Joel Souza.
10 minutes after I got home, someone notified me that she was dead. I stood in my driveway screaming.
Her attorney, Gloria Allred, alleging there were warning signs of dangerous conditions on set. The lawsuit claiming every safety protocol designed to ensure that firearms would be safely used were ignored. Alec Baldwin intentionally, without just cause or excuse, fired the gun towards individuals, including plaintiff Ms. Hutchins and Mr. Souza, even though protocol was not to do so. Allred claiming Baldwin should never have fired the gun. Investigators say Baldwin did not know the gun was loaded with a live round. But Baldwin has not commented on whether he intended to pull the trigger.
In that scene, there was no script that called for him to discharge a gun. And that is very important. When he fired a gun without checking it and without having the armorer do so in his presence, his behavior and that of the producers on Rust was reckless.
Mitchell, now the second crew member who witnessed the tragedy, to file a civil lawsuit, following the film's lighting director, Serge Svetnoy.
This violent tragedy has taken away the joy in my life. I have also lost a new friend who was an extraordinary and rare person and future collaborator.
And when it comes to the potential of criminal charges, the district attorney says it could be more important to focus on what led up to that shooting, how live ammunition wound up on that set, and how that gun got loaded. She says it could still be months before that investigation is completed. Robin.
Those questions need to be answered. Kaylee, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.